I don't know, Kazooie. Mamba's always been our pal. He's always given us what we wanted.
Yes, yes! So much fun!
Yeah, go Mamba! Woo!
We're best buddies!
He was always kind of a shady one, though, don't you think?
I've been trying to murder that Baron Bird for years, secretly.
He did have his dark moments.
Hello, my friends. I've been waiting for you. You should try to get past my doorman and then we shall talk, yeah?
Oh well. Let's go see what Jiggy Wiggy has to say.
The fuck's this guy?
Hello, Banjo-Kazooie. How may I help you?
Yeah, we're just trying to get in and see Jiggy Wiggy. He, wanted to see us.
Yes, you want to see Jiggy Wiggy. We have your appointment set up. You can't see him.
We need to see him so we can defeat the evil one, Mamba. Please let us in. Oh, great guy.
You can't go in there. He's very busy.
Yeah, do you know who we are?
You are Banjo-Kazooie, but do you know who I am?
Only a woman can brighten up my day.
Yo, man, we don't give a shit about who you are. We have to get in here so we can defeat our friend, so we can stop this madness. I guess there's dinosaurs everywhere.
Listen, guy, I'm about to fucking peck your brains out. Let us in.
Peck my brains out. If you don't shut up, I'll slap you with my pecker.
Okay, maybe we should leave.
Oh. So are you like a badass?
You have no idea my past, sir. I was part of the greatest singing group you've ever seen.
Wait. Wait, were you? Who are you?
No, wait, I know this guy. We collected him once in, like, Mumbo's Mountain. We Jigsaw Puzzle.
Very funny, I'm not your average Jiggy Wiggy. I was a Spice Girl.
Right, yeah.
A Spice Girl, yeah, you were Jiggy Spice.
I think I saw you in one of their videos once.
They called me Jiggy Wiggy Spice, and they liked me for my spice.
I mean, you didn't really sing, you were just kind of in the video, you didn't do anything.
I am the doorman of Jiggy Wiggy, of course I did something, I was the sexiest beast they had.
I mean, that's definitely debatable, depending on who you ask.
No, debatable. Fuck yourself, I was awesome. Can you please let us into this door so we can continue our quest? It's really important. I don't think you understand the gravity of the situation. Listen, you two birth defects. Why don't you go and suck some dick because you're not getting in here without four jiggies at least.
Four jiggies?
Four jiggies as there were four Spice Girls. You must have at least that many to please me.
So, under that robe, are there just more jiggies, or are there human body parts?
Oh, you'll have to do a little bit more work to find out what's under my robe.
So I guess it's all worth it in the end.
I like you, bird. Why hanging out with this loser bear? Hey! Aw, let's go.